a very simple trick to remove your makeup actually, like, much more than using a cotton pad. So this tells me to remove my eye makeup by holding a pad over a closed eye for a few seconds, then gently wipe without harsh rubbing. And to cleanse skin and remove face makeup, gently wipe all over until skin is completely clean from makeup and appearance. Use daily AM or PM, no need to rinse. I still find the need to rinse after this, makes my skin sticky. So my Ulta Beauty Brushing Sponge Cleanser non-drying and conditioner ran out. So I washed it with soap and everything. So what I did the other day to try it out to see if this would work, and this would be great for travel as well instead of carrying this big bulky thing, I put some of the Garnier Skin Active in here. And I'm just going to add a little bit more to show you guys. Looking for a good take charge to remove my makeup. All I do, like a setting spray. So I put that all over my face. And as you can see, it starts kind of breaking down. So now I'm going to go take a shower, and I'll be right back. Hey everyone, I'm back. So I would highly recommend that when you do that spray, that you immediately go into the shower to rinse your face. I used Carefree soap and the Biore baking soda acne scrub, and like with the help of that, it like really cleanse everything out. But I noticed while I was running to go take a shower, and after the spray, like, everything was running down. Like, it started cleansing everything for me without me having to wait, like, with a cotton pad and use so many to actually clean my face like I normally do. So I really, really like that technique. So if you have any spare spray bottles hanging around, empty setting spray bottles, just clean them and put your cleanser in them. Honestly, I really like that idea. And I feel that I don't use as much as I probably would soaking a cotton pad. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and this little tip and trick. And I also think, like I mentioned before, that's a good idea for travel. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this tip and trick. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.